Hi, this is Aileen from Materialise Belgium. In this tutorial video, we'll talk about honeycomb structures. This function will add honeycomb-shaped unit cells to replace a volume in your part. Thanks to honeycomb structures, you can reduce the part weight, save material, and save data preparation time. It would take much longer to design these structures using conventional design methods. Let's add some honeycomb structures to our part here. Our part is already cut into two, and by adding honeycomb structures, I'm going to make this part lighter. Let's first hide the bottom part and add honeycomb structures to the top part. I need to go to the Tools ribbon and the Honeycomb Structures dialog here. In the Honeycomb Structures dialog, you can find options regarding the size and wall thickness of your honeycomb structures. You also have different options for the infill direction. You can just have an infill through a marked area, or you can define your own infill direction. I'm going to go with normal to marked area. And if desired, you can also add perforations. I'm going to add perforations in the next example. So let's click on OK. And here it is. The inner volume of our part has been replaced by honeycombs, which make the part much lighter and also make it easier to remove powder or resin that might get stuck in this part. Let's look at the other half. On this part, I'm also going to apply perforations. Again, we go to Honeycomb Structures dialog, but this time we also enable perforations. Then we'll mark the plane for the infill. And we're going to click on OK. And here it is. Again, our part has been filled with honeycomb structures, but this time we also have these perforations added so that it's easier to remove the powder or the resin that will get stuck in here. Let's show both of our parts with their honeycomb structures. Thank you for watching, and please make sure you check our other tutorial videos. For further questions about our software, please don't hesitate to contact the support line of your nearest Materialise office.